coming to the stage, repping Columbus, Ohio. Make some noise for the very funny Jason Banks. Clap it up. Clap it up. Clap it up. Jay.
What's up? Yeah, I feel you. You guys feel good? You feel good? You look good. Loving the ladies, man. I see a lot of women here. I love women. I'm a big fan. Grew up watching you guys. Been to jail for watching you guys. I appreciate you coming out, you know what I mean? Listen, let me tell you, I love black women, boy. I love you because you're beautiful, you're strong, sexy, independent, and y'all can fight like a you know what I'm saying? Like, I done fought 17 black girls in my life. I ain't won yet, guys. I be at home calling my friends like, yo, we gonna have to jump Keisha, bro. I think this chick's a thug. I ain't never fought a thug before. I don't have thug experience. I like chicks with tattoos. Just don't think she could tattoo your boyfriend's name. I had one girl, she said, Jay, I'ma rock your world. I said, that's what's up. She pulled off her shirt. She had 8 guys' names tattooed on her back. I didn't know what to do. I signed in, took a seat. Women are sneaky, boy. They ask you trick questions. My wife asked me a trick question the other day. She said, Jason, if you could sleep with any of my friends, who would it be? I'm not sure what the correct answer is, but I do know the incorrect answer is Nikki. I was confident. I thought for sure. Turns out I wouldn't do that at all, yeah? We gotta treat these women right. We really do. I'm tired of my friends breaking up with women for no reason, just leaving them. I saw my boy Tony the other day. I said, Tony, how's Tasha doing? He said, man, I left that chick. She got 3 badass kids. I said, Tony, them are your kids. You cannot leave a girl because your kids are bad. You have to have a good excuse when you leave someone, you know? Like my ex-girlfriend who left me because according to her, I will never amount to anything. 15 years later, let me just say this. Lucky guess, bitch. It's gonna turn out like this, you know what I mean? Like, she ain't a sidekick, she's just a good guesser. That's all that really boils down to.
Crazy, yo.
I'm comfortable right now, standing here between 2 light-skinned and Drake-looking dudes.
Ah, look, not like Drake. My eyebrows are thin, bro.
Like Drake. And you look like a Puerto Rican army sergeant from the unit Uno Dos Tres.
Oh, yeah, at least I didn't just come from a catering gig.
Oh, for real? Okay, oh, yeah. I bet you got a knife on you, though. If I had some food, you could cut it up, though. You got a razor under your tongue right now. DJ, Cypher Sound.
Listen, I got a mic to introduce you so you can hit that stage.
Let's
right?
do it,
so
man.
So save it for the crowd.
I got you.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Nate Jackson about to hit that stage. What's up?
What's up?